Legend foretells of a child born with unspeakable power. Everyone in his village feared him. Some attempted to kill him, but all have failed. Soon after, he grew old, and he was raised by the Shaolin monks and many different ancient martial art techniques. Then, they killed his master.
Master! A part of this. Here, take this. You are ready. Master. Go to America. Avenge my death.
Fueled by revenge, he swore an oath to avenge his master's death and take down the one who took his master's life.
Let me see what you got.
Okay.
Get empty your pockets right now.
Go.
Give me your money.
I have no money.
What is this, like Halloween or something?
You're not him. I mean, jeez, he's bleeding from his ear.
You ruptured his brain.
You're welcome.
Gordon.
Many in the world oppose his path to justice.
Ready, give yourself up. We got enough evidence to put you away for years. You little hooded vigilantes in your stupid costumes coming around my city trying to clean it up. What, you got a problem with me, huh? You don't like the way I'm raising my voice with you? Well, you can't solve your problems by punching everything. Hey, you better sit down.
But none shall stand in his way.
Wait!
Soft. This is the legendary Apocalypse.